morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Thank you all for having me here today. Aloha all to all the teachers and staff here today. I appreciate your time. My name is Kyle, and I have been a Special Olympic athlete for 4 years now. I am here to share with you a little about Special Olympics and Project Unify, and why you should encourage your students to be a part of our Hilo High School Special Olympic and Project Unify program. Special Olympics is a sports program that provides year-round sports training and athletic competition in a variety of Olympic-type sports for children and adults with intellectual disabilities, giving them continuing opportunities to develop physical fitness, demonstrate courage, experience joy, and participate in the sharing of gifts, skills, friendships with their families, other Special Olympic athletes, and the community. Within the structure of Special Olympics is Project Unify. Project Unify is an education-based project funded by the U.S. Department of Education, which uses the education programs of Special Olympics to activate young people to promote school communities where all young people are agents of change, fostering respect and dignity for people with intellectual disabilities. Special Olympics Project Unify believes that through sports, young people can make a difference in friendships, schools, and communities. Special Olympics changed my life in a big way. 4 years ago, before I joined the Special Olympics and Project Unify, you could find me sitting in the principal's office almost every single day. I was unable to manage in my classroom and would constantly be giving my teachers attitude. I was disruptive in the class. I remember a lot of times having to sit outside with my desk to do my work. Most days, the school had to call mom to pick me up because my behavior was uncontrollable. I also remember never being allowed to go on special activities with my classmates because of my behaviors. But that was 4 years ago.
Oh boy.
Special Olympics and Project Unify helped me by making me the person I am today. People now like to be around me because I have a better attitude. When I participate in Special Olympics and Project Unify events, my attitude is better. I have the opportunities to attend state games on Oahu where I can see and meet friends. Project Unify gave me confidence by allowing me to speak in front of people and share my feelings. The activities we do, like training for track and field and bowling with our unified partners, makes me feel like I am an important part of the team. By being in Special Olympics and Project Unify, it taught me to be the best that I can be, and I feel really good about myself. Now that I have lots of friends from the Key Club and the Leo Club, I joke around and have fun with our girls basketball team, and I always say hello to all my friends from the Food Lab classes. It makes me feel good to do well in school and to be a good role model for my classmates. In closing, I would like to ask all Hilo High School teachers and staff to encourage our students and school community to get involved with Project Unify and Special Olympics. Thank you for your time. Is there any question? Please.